It's a traditional melody that was probably, and the author was unknown, that was written several hundred years ago. And I heard these melodies from a brother from Africa, and I love the melody, and I wrote some lyrics to it. And it's dedicated to Nelson Mandela and all the brothers and sisters who died before the free South Africa.